Thank you for staying with Republic and the story we bring to you this hour. In yet another case of VVIP racism, a Congress Neta has been caught on camera making his security guard remove his shoes. Rameshwar Lal Dudi, the leader of opposition in the Rajasthan Legislative Assembly, has sparked controversy after he was caught on camera getting VVIP treatment. Interestingly, Congress PCC chief Sachin Pilot is also seen standing right next to him. And it is not just Sachin Pilot, but several senior Congress leaders who were also present when this incident took place. And to give us more details on this, we are being joined by my colleague Varun on this broadcast. Varun, this is sycophancy. This is the height of sycophancy, rather, that is witnessed in this incident. Why is one not supposed to come to the conclusion that is the Congress endorsing such sort of behavior, such VVIP racism? Tell us, how exactly did this incident unfold?
See, these security personnels are given to a leader of opposition, all those people who are holding a position in politics, for their security. But Rameshwar Lal Dudi, who is leader of opposition in Rajasthan Assembly, when he is doing a protest for the demands of farmers in Jharawad, near Jharawad, what he was doing is totally caught on camera. While he was outside the temple, he made his security guard open his shoes and socks, and that can be clearly seen, and that too in the presence of PCC chief Sachin Pilot, which can clearly seen. Although Sachin Pilot is opening his shoes and socks by his own, but look at him. Look at Rameshwar Lal Dudi, who is leader of opposition, who is the face of Congress, who is a senior leader of Congress, who is ex-MLA, who is MLA from Rajasthan. You can clearly see him, what he is doing. He is making his security personnel opening his shoes and socks. Such type of racism he is doing. It is clearly seen that how can these people fight for poor and fight for the farmers who make their security personnel, those who are responsible for their security, make their shoes open and make their socks open. They are outside a temple and they are going to a temple where they were doing this, and with a lot of public, with a lot of Congress local netas, and in the presence of PCC chief Sachin Pilot, Congress Rajasthan chief Sachin Pilot, Rameshwar Lal Dudi is doing this, which is totally caught on camera now.
Absolutely, Varun. Several questions that the Congress needs to answer. Many thanks for joining us on this broadcast.